Oh dear, I appear to lose all my feminine mystery.
Practice, Petra.
Yeah, well, first concert and all that. I'll be gutted if you sound like a dying hippo. But that is not the reason why I'm here. Ta-da!
No, that's great, Dad, thanks.
That's your last 3 years worth.
Yeah, cool.
Still gonna build us a treehouse, Dad?
I said I would. Night, bud.
See ya. Wanna be ya.
I suppose so, yeah. I've just been having a beer with, do you remember my mate Steve, the copper? I'm just on my way,
Yeah.
Funny.
I was just,
Oh, right, anywhere nice.
Catching up with a couple of old mates.
Lovely.
To be honest, I don't really,
No, well, I'm in no man.
Well...
Yeah?
And then all these hippies are standing around the perimeter stone with their hands on it and their fingers outstretched like this. And they're,
Far out.
And then they stop and listen because the stone is singing back to them. See, the stone at Avery is 4,000 years old. Long after we've all gone, it'll still be there. Just makes you appreciate that everything else, you know, all that we are, all that we think we are, is just a fleeting dream. It's just fog. Doesn't matter any more than a single blink.
It doesn't matter.
No more than the blink of an eye.
What's the point then in all this? Living. What, my child, is the meaning of life?
To be happy. Why did you decide to leave the police?
I wasn't happy.
And I bet you were unhappy for a long time before you finally decided to quit.
Yeah, I guess you know you're finally ready to jump when you suddenly find yourself in the air.
I waited for my dad to come back home, and he never did. Waited for my mum to stop drinking herself to death. I waited for...
Paul.
I waited for Paul. I don't think happiness finds you. I think it passes near to you, and it's up to you to jump on it whenever you feel it's near. Whenever or wherever. For however long or short. You gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Right, more wine, I think so. Ow!
Hey. You all right? Sexual relations with that woman.
What a big grown-up girl we have, haven't we? Look, we saved it to show you. Yes!
Great.
On the Jeep.
Is it dinner at 8 then, yeah?
8. It's only a drink.
What's only a drink?
It's not a problem, is it, Claire? I don't want it to be a problem.
Well, well. Paul and Paula.
Well, you've got 15 minutes. Can you make it?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Oh, Andy, you promised. This is important to her.
Look, I told you I'll be there.
All right, I'll save you a seat.
I don't need anything from you. I just want to be with you sometimes, just to share some time with you. That's all it has to... That's all. I can't help it. I don't want to help it. And I like your stone. I like what you said about the stone. I like that. Socks off.
It was fine.
Oh, I bet it was more than fine. Was it more than fine?
Yep. She was spectacular.
I knew it. Fantastic.
You smell funny.
Yeah, well, I'll be running around to get things done.
Fine.
Well done, sweetheart.
There'll be other concerts.
Yeah, they won't be the first.